51,000 are out for the Belmont Stakes to see Carryback try for another big one. Former First Lady and President Eisenhower are among Carryback's fans, as the Kentucky Derby and Preakness winner goes for the third jewel in racing's Triple Crown. 9 horses get away. And as in the Derby and the Preakness, it's Globemaster who jumps into the lead and sets the pace. Following right on his heels is Sherluck with Carryback, as usual, lost far behind. He's the heavy favorite with the crowd, and they're not worried, for he's a late starter who likes to come from behind. In the backstretch, Carryback, number 2 on the rail, is not showing much speed, and he's passed easily by Ambiapoise. You'd have to bet $20 to win 9 on Carryback, and as he falls behind another slot, your money doesn't look too good. In the stretch, Sherluck, who's been dogging Globemaster, passes him handily. And the 65-1 shot under strong handling romps for the wire. A $2 investment returns $132.10. Brother, that's better than working. The news is all on the big board as the winner gets his trophy from Mrs. Eisenhower. This week's success story.